the middle of the West End, and there's loads of celebrity events to go to tonight, and I am armed with this. Are you a good friend of Gordon?
I'm a good eater.
You're a good eater?
Which okay. I think is probably my main recommendation.
Well, then
for
you're
being
in the right
here.
Place. And just one last thing before you go. Whose idea was this?
It was the PR companies that are doing the night and inviting everyone down.
Oh, lovely. You're not worried in case it rains, you might get a bit wet?
No, it's fine.
What about that? Ah!
Sorry, a few words for Channel 4, please.
That documentary, I didn't go back to school and I didn't go with that girl.
I'm Gareth. How are you?
Gareth. And what was it exactly you're famous for?
I'm a singer.
And you might be famous for this. That will get you on TV. Oh, thank you.
That was awesome.
Sharon, can I just ask you a few questions? What brings you here today?
I'm going next door to eat.
Oh, you look lovely. Oh!
Sharon Osbourne doesn't look 1,000,000% happy with that.
Well, what I learnt, Mark, is that you don't mess with the Osbournes because she clearly got her revenge.
OK, well, luckily we were filming it. Let's see what happened.
Is that some sort of racial implication on myself?